least to me, is when every person has all their human rights and is treated the same as everyone else.
There can't be peace in Palestine without justice and equality.
Herra, onko tosiaan niin, että vihollistakin pitää rakastaa? Herra, herrojen herra, rakastaisinko häntä silti, vaikka toinen vihaa ja halveksii?
Here in Palestine, we don't know what is peace because we all live by being afraid of Israel, by being afraid to go to jail, by being afraid to being killed someday or like this. It's being afraid to live without our families.
It's not fair. Well, they have like everything they want. For example, like in summer maybe. We get water for like 2 days a week, and we only get a limited amount of water, while they are never disconnected from water and all the life's resources that they need.
Toivotonta, Herra. Aivan mahdotonta. Tiedäthän, kaikkein vaikeinta on toinen. Tuo toinen. Toinen teki. Toinen ei rakasta. Ei millään. Ei koskaan.
To promote peace, I should start from myself, to start my personal peace, because there will be no peace in society if nobody has his own peace inside him.
Pitäisikö minun sitten antaa periksi ja lakata vihaamasta? Joko malttaisin luopua vihan raskaista kahleista ja katkeruuden vankityrmän kolkoista seinistä? Hurja ajatus. Tutut rakenteet poissa. Tilaa rakkaudelle.
There are many verses in the Bible that talks about peace and being peaceful and having peace in our lives and spreading peace. And Jesus was a very peaceful man. And as Christians, we are supposed to be like Jesus and be good and spread peace.
When I see people killing each other in the name of Islam, I just wonder how could these people call themselves as Muslims? They are not Muslims. We're not allowed to kill. We're not allowed to hurt anyone. So my religion always have been with peace.
I wanted to be a free Palestine in the future, of course, and yeah, I'd like everybody to live together, like Christians, Jews, and Muslims, but I don't know if that's possible or not.